Hey guys, welcome to the Pass Fab channel. In the process of using the Windows computer, suddenly blue screen of death prompted the stop code KMode exception not handled. This situation is very bad. The cause of this error is usually an error in the system memory. The program's running memory overwrites the memory of other programs, which can cause this error on the system. In this video, I will show you how to fix the KMode exception not handled error on PC. If this video was helpful to you, please give me a thumbs up. I'll be posting more about computer repair, so subscribe to my channel if you like it. Without further ado, let's begin. First, let's try the first method, update device drivers. After the startup repair fails, select the advanced options. Select troubleshoot and advanced options. Select startup settings here. Click restart to enter the startup settings list. Next, select the fifth option to enable safe mode with networking. The second method that follows also needs to use this pattern. Okay, successfully entered safe mode. Press the Windows and X keys. Select the Device Manager option. In the device list, select Display Adapter. Right-click to display the device. Click the Update Driver option. Update the latest driver here. Once the driver update is complete, select Restart your computer. Wait for the computer to start and check if the error is fixed. If the first method does not fix your computer, then try the second method, automatic repair system components. Open the advanced options again. Select enable safe mode with networking. In safe mode, press the Windows and R keys to open the run window. Type CMD and press Ctrl Shift Enter. This will run the command prompt as an administrator. Next, execute the following command. This command will scan system status online. After the command is typed, press Enter to execute it. Press the arrow keys to automatically type in the previous command. Modify the subsequent command. After the three commands are executed, select Restart the computer. Then check if the blue screen error will appear again. If none of the above fixes work for your computer, I would suggest you try PassFabFixUWin. It quickly and safely fixes more than 200 Windows-related problems. Help you get rid of computer errors. If you are interested, you can click the link in the description to get it. Launch PassFabFixUWin on the bootable computer. Click Create Boot Disk Now. Select the corresponding Windows system. Then insert a USB of 4 GB or more. Click Next and Continue. Wait for the Repair Environment ISO download to complete and create the boot disk. Okay, the boot disk creation is complete. Click to view the detailed tutorial. Here we'll show the USB boot method for various brands of computers, and how to use FixUWin afterward. Insert the boot disk into the computer with the blue screen of death. Press the power button to turn on the computer. The computer in the video is HP brand. You need to press F9 to open the boot menu. Select USB hard drive to boot. Wait for PassFabFixUWin to finish loading. Now click the automated repair option. Select the system disk letter. Click on start repair. This process will last for 5 to 30 minutes. Wait for a while. Okay, the automatic repair is complete. Click the restart option. Wait for your computer to start up and check how it is working. Well, that's all about fixing the K-Modic Septia not handled in Windows 11. I hope this video can help you to solve your computer problems. If you want to learn more about computers, you can click to view the video above for more solutions. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.